Hi, it's Chris again with CNH Auto Accessories in sunny, hot Florida. I tell you, the heat is killing me. That's why I'm doing this. Okay. By the way, if you have questions, that's our phone number here. And what do we got today? Well, we got a ranch topper we did on a Ford F-150. Come on over here. Let's take a look at this bad boy. John, swing it around this way. There we go. Okay, what do we have here? Well, we have a 17 Ford F-150, one of the most popular trucks out here. And before we go into the cover, I don't know if you can take a look at the side here. I know there's a lot of vehicles around it, so it's a little hard to see how it looks, but it is a great looking topper. This is the Echo. Now, one thing I want you to notice is the fit on this is really good. Has a great fit. Also, if you notice, look how good the colors are on this. I tell you, Ranch does a good job with the paint. I really like it. I think it looks good. And the Echo is one of their less expensive models. And I tell you, they give you a lot of bang for the buck. I like this cover. So also it has a nice little cover here for the tailgate here. So if we go ahead and open this up here, let's take a look here. All right. Now, you know, there's only a couple options on here. Basically, the one option, if you look in the front there, there's a sliding window. His truck has a sliding window. So it's really nice if he ever wants to put dogs back here, because you can open the windows on the side, open the window there, let air conditioning come back there. Or if you have something really long you have to put through there, you can do that. Now, this is a pretty simple setup. It's a clamp system. There's no drilling, no putting holes in here. Now, you can get an option of an LED light. He did not get the option on this particular one. And you also can get an option of a bed rug. And there's quite a few options you can get with these covers. But being the less expensive one, it really is really, really nice. I like it. I think it looks good. When we're doing the video, I'll have Johnny swing around the other side so you can get a better look at it. The main reason people get this, it just gives you more storage. I tell you, it's a lot of storage in here. And if you want to put something big in here, you also can put a deck system in here later. If you put a bed slide in here, you can put a bed rug in here. You can put anything you want in here. Lots of room here. I like this product. Now, give you a couple ideas. Now, I always say to everyone, you can get this and we can ship it to you. I'm sorry, not on this one. This comes by truck. It has to come to our business. So if you want a topper, you do have to come to the store for it. So now we do put the same 1-year labor guarantee on here. This covers everything we did. And then you have the warranty from Ranch on here, which covers what they have done. So all in all, it's a great looking topper. John, go ahead and take a look at the side here. I mean, again, when people get this, they want to say how nice it looks. It looks nice. I think it matches everything perfectly. You can't go wrong. Again, if you like what you see, I'm Chris with CNH Auto Accessories. You can call the store, ask for me, or ask for John, our general manager behind the camera, or Dave, or Joel, anyone else that answers the phone. No one's on commission, by the way. We're all here to help you. And now this one does take a few weeks to get in because it is built to order. Unlike most of our stuff we can get you within 24 hours, this one, it does take a couple weeks. Keep that in mind. Again, I'm Chris with CNH Auto Accessories doing a review of the Ranch Topper, the Echo model, on a 2017 Ford F-150, and I'm super hot. Thanks.